are eventually dissolved, most of its mercenaries wiped out by either the Shadows or the Samus Shields. Faced with staggering losses, the shareholders halted all funding. All that remains of NAR in the Zone are the empty barracks and derelict labs, stark reminders of a misguided ambition based on human misery.